Hey guys, so today I'm going to be making my One Direction fandom vlog. So just a couple minutes ago, I recorded some One Direction songs since it's the 8th year of 1D today. So I recorded some of those that I'm going to like insert in this vlog a little bit later. But first, I just wanted to like sit here and talk about like my story, how I got to know One Direction, everything. So my story is, one day, one of my friends in middle school came up to me and she was like, "Oh my gosh, have you heard of the band One Direction?" And I was like, "No." And she's like, "Oh my gosh, I'm in love with Harry, blah, 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 blah." And I'm like, So then I went home and looked them up and there they were on the X Factor. And that was the day my life was blessed. So ever since then, Harry's been my favorite. I've been to the Where We Are tour and the On the Road Again tour, and the Where We Are tour was my first One Direction concert ever, and I remember like begging my mom to take me. I'm like, "Mom, can I please go? I'm in love with this band. Like, I want to go." And I kept asking her, and for a while she like wouldn't get me tickets or wouldn't let me go or whatever, but then eventually my mom and dad they got me some. I think it was like part of my Christmas present or something like that. They got me some tickets. And I was so excited. And like, I went with my friend Emily and her mom. And we like, the night before she came over, we made a poster. And it, like, our poster said, "The boys from the bottom of the stairs to the top of the world." And I still have the poster in my room. But I'm just like, ah. And so we went to that concert. We weren't very close. We were like in the 200s, so we were pretty far away, but like we could still see everything pretty well. So that night, obviously, I like jammed and danced a lot, and it was so fun. And then after that concert, I'm like, "Well, I have to go again." So then when the On the Road Again tour came around, I went with my friend Ambria, and we actually got floor seats, and we were, like, maybe 10 feet away from the catwalk. They were, like, the best one, like, best concert seats I've ever had, still to this day. And I remember feeling like we were so close. And then, that concert, we made a poster that said, "I wish you could be a part of my world." And I photoshopped Harry's head onto Ariel's body. Skills. And so that concert was my favorite One Direction concert, like, the best one I've ever went to. And I remember that night, "Story of My Life" was my favorite song. I was like, "I have to get this song recorded." So I recorded the song, but then a couple summers later on that phone that I taken, it like my phone died, so then the video got lost, so I don't have the video anymore. Cry. Makes me want to cry. But so now when Zayn left, I remember being in band class, and we found out, and, like, most of the girls in band loved One Direction, so we're sitting there, like, I didn't physically cry. It takes a lot for me to, like, physically cry, because I don't like crying in front of people, but some girls started to, like, cry, and then I just remember being, like, really sad and depressed, like, the rest of the night. Like, when I came home, I sang, like, really sad, like, karaoke songs, and it was just, it was not a good night, and I just remember, like, talking about it with my friend on the bus ride home, and that was a sad day. But, and then, I already talked about the On the Road Again tour, and then, when they went on hiatus, I was really sad, but, like, I love all the new music all of them individually are making right now, so eventually, I really hope they get back together. I'll still be here and be a fan when they get back together. I don't know, I might end up being, like, I'll probably be a One Direction fan when I'm in, like, my 80s and 90s. That'll just be me. But, so yeah, I am in my second year of college now. I still love to sing, so I'm honored to be able to cover their songs. And, yeah, so let's think, what else do I have to tell you about my One Direction? I have about 3 One Direction shirts themselves, and then when I went to the Harry concert this past June, that was awesome. I didn't have as close of seats, but I was still on the floor, and that's also a night I will never forget. Like, I loved seeing Harry, like, individually, and I love the shirt, so, but yeah, I bought a lot of merch that night, and yeah, it was just an overall great concert, And now on to my singing videos.
Been a lot of places, I've been all around the world, seen a lot of faces, never knowing where I was on the horizon. Ooh, well I know the sun will be rising back home, living out of cases, packing up and taking off, made a lot of changes, but not forgetting who I was on the horizon. Ooh, well I know the moon will be rising back home. Don't forget where you belong. Written in my memory, I feel like I'm dreaming. Oh, so I know that I'm never leaving. No, I won't go. So forget where you belong. Oh. Written in these walls are the stories that I can't explain. I leave my heart open, but it stays right here empty for days. She told me in the morning she don't feel the same about us in her bones. It seems to me that when I die, these words will be written on my stone. And I'll be gone tonight. The ground beneath my feet is open wide. The way that I've been holding on too tight, with nothing in between. The story of my life, I take her home. I drive all night to keep her warm and tight. It's Friday. Give her hope, I spend her love until she's broke inside. The story of my life. Written on these walls are the colors that I can change. Leave my heart open, but it stays right here in its cage. I know that in the morning now, I see us in the light upon a hill. Although I am broken, my heart is unchanged still. And I'll be gone tonight. The fire beneath my feet is burning bright. The way that I've been holding on so tight, with nothing in between. The story of my life, I'll take her home. I drive all night to keep her warm and tight. It's frozen. The story of my life, I give her hope. I spend her love until she's broken. I figured it out. I figured it out from black and white, seconds and hours. Maybe they had to take some time. I know how it goes. I know how it goes from wrong and right, silence and sound. Did they ever hold each other tight like us? Did they ever fight like us? You and I, we don't wanna be like them. We can make it till the end. No, nothing can come between you and I. Not even the gods above can separate the two of us. No, nothing can come between you and I. Oh, you and I. I figured it out. Saw the mistakes of up and down. Meet in the middle. There's always room for common ground. I see what it's like. I see what it's like for day and night. Never together. Cause they see things in a different light. Like us, but they never tried. Like us. You and I, we don't wanna be like them. We can make it till the end. No, nothing can come between you and I. Not even the gods above can separate the two of us. Little black dress just walked into the room, making a turn, can't stop looking at you. It's so right, it's so right, it's so right, you know. Little black dress, did you come here alone? It's too late, it's too late, it's too late to go home. It's so right, it's so right, it's so right, you know. It's so right, it's so right, it's so right, you know. I wanna see the way you move for me, baby. I wanna see the way you move for me, baby. I wanna see the way you move for me. Little black dress, who you doing it for? Little black dress, I can't take it anymore. It's not right, it's not right, it's not right, you know. Little black dress, what's your favorite song? Little black dress, I won't do you no harm. It's so right, it's so right, it's so right, you know. It's so right, it's so right, it's so right, I'll take you home. I wanna see the way you move for me, baby. I wanna see the way.